Uh-oh.
And the game pretty much decided by misplays. Good double demo, and Gyro cleans up.
Yeah, this is definitely a game where Rogue should be leading, but they're not, as Gyro now lets another one through. It looked like he had it covered, but it goes right into the top corner.
And in the same way that Dries messed up at the other end, Gyro has just not positioned and boosted correctly as he tries to go for the overhead.